Hello everyone, this is my ProLink Superfast UPS that I use to power up our router. Due to some minor home renovations, I temporarily disconnected this one from AC power supply, and 1 week later, when I attempt to reconnect it to an AC power supply, this is what happens. The UPS continuously beeps and it's giving off an F04 error code. This is the ProLink model Pro700SFT with an input rating of 230 volts AC 50 Hz and a regulated output of 230 volts AC 50 Hz. Despite the 50 Hz rating, there was no problem at all using this in the service voltage of 230 volts AC 60 Hz. I bought this UPS in March 25, 2019, so it's practically 3 years old now. I'm going to open this and see if the problem can be fixed with a battery change. So this is the battery model for the ProLink UPS. I'm going to find a replacement battery with the same rating as this one. First, I'm going to test the voltage level of this 3-year-old battery. It reads 8.54 volts DC, and that is too low. The battery is practically depleted and worn out. It has to be replaced. Here's a replacement battery that I found. My Newstar sealed lead acid rechargeable battery with the same voltage and ampere hour rating. It reads 12.82 volts DC, so this is good. Now before I return the screw, let's check the voltage first. So it has an input voltage of 236 volts. This is good. No more error and no more continuous beeping. So it seems that the UPS only needs a battery change. I'll connect my Black & Decker desk fan. So you can hear the electric fan running in the background, and I'm going to simulate a power interruption. So the electric fan is running but at a slower speed now, but that's okay. It means that the UPS is working. It's now ready to be put back in service for its load, which is my Wi-Fi router and telephone line. Based on simple ocular inspection, there were no obvious problems on its electronic parts. There were no burnt out elements, so it was simply a matter of replacing the worn out and depleted battery. Hopefully this will last for another 3 years. Thank you for watching.